ready made of the table. They were perfectly made with very fine stitches and were sold very quickly in the market. Every day the shoemaker would get up and go into his shop. There he would find his work early done for him. The shoes were always very nicely made. The shoemaker became very famous. Soon everybody wanted to buy shoes for him. His shoes were so very well made that even the queen of the country wore them.